What's up everyone, Scarlett here. Today I'm going to show you how to reset the oil maintenance light on this 2020 Hyundai Sonata with a 2.5, I believe. So you're going to go to setup, vehicle, then we're going to scroll to cluster, click on service interval. And then you can enable and disable it. You can go to distance, set the distance, and then click on reset. Yes. And then it shall reset. Sorry if my finger was in the way. Thanks for watching, guys.